We are a bunch of passionate footballers who came together and decided that we'll start something to change or revolutionize football in Hyderabad.
We started the HFA to create a platform for young students to come and play the sport and have an opportunity to learn from experienced players and coaches. For sport, it's important you start young, and that's what we want to provide, a platform for 5-year-olds, 6-year-olds to have a ball at their feet, because that's when the talent comes out, that's when they start getting passionate about the sport.
This is our journey as from HFA, from traditional training, we got in the modern training and then we made it more contemporary, we made it more ball-oriented training. Everything is done with the ball, so our warm-up is done with the ball, our drills are done with the ball, everything is ball-oriented. So generally, you see a lot of them do a lot of fitness. We try and do fitness, but with the ball. So we are trying to train footballers, not athletes.
What we felt was, having played the sport in the city, that there's no opportunities for youngsters to go forward and be noticed by the Football Federation in India. So we wanted to create that platform where young talented students can come forward, showcase their talent and climb the ladder and move forward to play for a club or play for the country even.
With our grassroots program, basically we're trying to reach to all or cater to all age groups of the city. So grassroots usually involves child from like 5 years to like 15 years.
So the most important thing in the grassroots program is to make sure the kid is enjoying the sport, and along with him enjoying it, teach him the basics, teach him what he needs to know, but without making him feel like it is a burden on him. The Kerala Blasters has been kind enough to come to Hyderabad and associate and partner with us to help promote the grassroots football in Hyderabad.
Kerala Blasters also signed with Thangboy, who is one of the best youth development coaches in India. So it gives us a great opportunity to now work at a very high level of grassroots.
What we aim to do is send the talented kids from Hyderabad to their grassroots program in Kerala, to their academy setup, and also hope that these young kids can make it to the highest league in the country.
What I like about HFA is while there is discipline, it's not regimental. So the kids love the game and they've always been into sports, but now they have a passion for it.
I'm so happy and grateful for HFA and their coaches is that they're so kid friendly. Milan almost consider you guys as friends and takes your advice seriously at the same time and comes to play with such enthusiasm every day.
So it's creating an environment where they're enjoying football now and they're understanding what the sport is about, and therefore with the kids following football much more now, they're being a part of the sport, and the parents are encouraging the students to come out and take football up professionally. So the Hyderabad Football Academy has given them an opportunity to come and participate and be a part of an academy where everything is planned out, everything is structured, and there is a way forward.